And so I have decided to make a second follow-up or a third clip dedicated to the nice little orchard. And right off the bat, I've run into some sort of science equipment. A solar panel, wind something something. If it beeps, it's science. Pants. This time I'm doing my darndest to stay off the paths, because point one, those are well trodden, and point two, all the dog poop seems to congregate on the side of the paths. Crates. I suppose it was bound to happen sooner or later. The rare pink dildo artifact. There's supposed to be a trunk at the end there, but as you well know, you can't trust those trunks. Well, some sort of natural anomaly. And there's our perimeter again. No fence. I guess this is our exit point. Thank you very much for watching this special little nugget. Bye bye, and I might make some more of those one day.